Reversing motor rotation. Turn off power supply to motor for 10 seconds minimum. Prepare to access to the P2 programming button on the back of the remote transmitter. Scroll multi-channel remote using left and right buttons to select required channel. Turn power back on. You are in program mode for 6 seconds. For clockwise motor rotation, turning anti-clockwise. Press the P2 button on the back of the remote twice. Press and hold up button.